Hi, I'm Ethan Tan. I'm 33 years old and I've been bodybuilding for the past 10 years. Not only am I a personal trainer, but I'm a nutritionist and I set up my own website to promote fitness. I won the Singapore Bodybuilding Nationals 4 times. I won the overall title, the Mr. Singapore title a couple of years ago. Bodybuilding for me is achieving a very balanced and symmetrical body, as well as getting as defined as possible. We try to get as proportionate as we can without destroying the symmetry in your body and looking good, basically. I work out for about 4 or 5 times a week, about an hour each time. And on top of that, I do additional cardiovascular work, which is like the treadmill, the bike, etc. And the main thing is just to watch your food intake. So once you cut your fat intake down and you cut back on the fried foods and a couple of hydrates, that's when your abs start to show. I really like working out and I like the high that I get off of that. It's an avenue for me to release my angst, my frustration and stuff like that. So it made me in control of myself and it sets me off for the day.